Heavy rainfall in Jammu and Kashmir's Leh left over 200 passengers stranded at the airport, leaving the people furious and overcrowded. According to sources, the passengers will be airlifted to Delhi and Chandigarh by special flights tomorrow.